Now, the Hammond City Council is discussing a plan that will require all gas stations to shut down between midnight and 5 a.m. Supporters, including the mayor, say it will help stop violent crime. But gas station owners we talked to say they get a lot of business during those hours. The council will potentially vote on the ordinance next week. Right.